And here it is, my standard country sourdough loaf with a little bit of rye flour. Hi, I'm Arne, I'm baking bread. I combine ice cold water with some wheat flour, rye flour, my sourdough starter, and mix it together with my spiral dough mixer. After a while, I add some salt as well as some remaining water, and I'm looking for this consistency. I give the dough a slap and fold and place it in a plastic container. After 30 minutes, it's time for doing some coil folds, and I repeat this process for the next 2 hours every 30 minutes. After 2 hours of bulk fermentation, it's time to divide the dough into 2 pieces and I will pre-shape the dough. After 30 minutes of relaxation, it's time to shape the dough for the benedictine. I place the benedictine in my fridge and at the next day it's time to bake. I score the dough, add some ice cubes and bake them in the cast iron pan.